A sweet reunion outside of Slugger Field today with a spooky theme. Doctors and nurses from the U of L Hospital Center for Women and Infants reunited with former NICU babies. The kids were dressed up in their Halloween best for some drive-through trick-or-treating. NICU doctors and nurses were the ones handing out the candy. Dr. Tanya Robinson says it was great to see the smiling faces of the NICU grads.
We feel like bringing the families back just shows how much we appreciate them, and we still know that they've gone through a lot, and that maybe this is one way to kind of take a little bit of that burden off. I get more out of this probably than they do, really, to be able to see them and just be able to kind of reach out and let them know how much, you know, we feel for them and still love them.
Looking good. Some great costumes there. This was the third year for the event.